करेंट अफेयर्स 15 दिसंबर 2020। बंगबंधु शेख मुजीबुर रहमान इंटरनेशनल प्राइज, यूनेस्को, द यूनाइटेड नेशंस एजुकेशनल साइंटिफिक एंड कल्चरल ऑर्गेनाइजेशन हैज़ डिसाइडेड टू लॉन्च द यूनेस्को बांग्लादेश बंगबंधु शेख मुजीबुर रहमान इंटरनेशनल प्राइज। द प्राइज विल बी लॉन्च्ड इन फील्ड ऑफ क्रिएटिव इकोनॉमी स्टार्टिंग फ्रॉम नवंबर 2021। According to UNESCO, the international award will create knowledge sharing mechanism by capturing, celebrating and communicating best practice in the development of creative entrepreneurship. The international prize by the UN agency will be $50,000 and will be given once every 2 years for the global economic initiatives of the youth. ABPC, Automated Banknote Processing Center. The Reserve Bank of India has decided to set up an automated banknote processing center in Jaipur for the receipt, storage and dispatch of currency notes. The functions of ABPC will also include processing of banknotes received from currency chests and bank branches and destruction of soiled banknotes in an automated manner, said the RBI's requested for proposal for engagement of consultant for comprehensive consultancy services for establishment of ABPC at Jaipur. Pawan Hans, MI-17. In Kargil, the first service of Pawan Hans MI-17 helicopter between Kargil to Srinagar started today and lifted 13 passengers from Kargil to Srinagar and 14 passengers from Srinagar to Kargil. The service will ease the issue of transportation during the winter season. The fare of this helicopter service is ₹9,000 per passenger, and anyone willing to avail the service can contact the liaison officer, Naib Tehsildar, Kargil. Von Karman Award 2020. Indian Space Research Organization Chief K. Sivan has named for Von Karman Award 2020 by the International Academy of Astronautics. The Von Karman Award is known as the highest distinction of the IAA. Dr. K. Sivan is going to receive an award in March 2021 at Paris, France.